Yeah, good morning, that is rain. The forecast actually had it blowing over, so we weren't actually gonna get wet. We were gonna miss it and possibly catch some showers, but yeah, they were wrong. We're going into Wales to meet Dell. Then we're going over the Mendix to Nailsy. So we've got some good climbs today. We've got Deer Leap, Wraxall Hill, Barrington Coombe, and we've got a climb up to Dundry, and we've got another one up to Backwell. So there's five climbs. The rest of the route's flat. Here's the profile. It looks like some dog teeth.
Here we are.
We're just mad, aren't we, Pete?
Mad dogs in English, man.
There's nobody else here. They're all making the use of the extra hour in bed. We've decided to go ride in the rain.
There isn't all the fun. What's wrong with people?
It's lovely, isn't it?
Oh, it's gorgeous.
The lovely British weather.
Oh.
Morning.
Oh, morning.
Do you know what? If we'd have had that extra hour in bed and gone out at 9, it would be glorious. Because look at the sun's coming out now. It's stopped raining. But my feet are already wet. We're already wet.
It's like a swimming pool in there. I made every effort for extra, stuff. I'll show you later.
Yeah. All right, so we've been through quite a few floods already. But it's too wet to even pull the camera out. So it's now just easing off. We've got blue skies over yonder. So fingers crossed. So we've got a nice big climb to start the day. But look at that now, blue sky. It's going to be one of those days where you would have regretted it if you'd have stayed at home. But having looked at the forecast, it was solid 100% rain all day. Made our way to the bottom of the climb. Anyway, it's up now. Coming through that water then, I was dreading this being an absolute waterfall coming down here, because that's going to be even harder, up 20-odd%, sucking through a river. So I'm hoping that it's all down the bottom now, and we've missed it. We just got 20% gradients to contend with, I think just.
Chicken and out? Yes.
You want to go around?
Yes.
You're going to change my route?
Yep. I've got no shame.
It's called being sensible, not chicken and out.
Right, so that is the first detour. I don't know how many they're going to be. We've had so much rain in the last few days. It is ridiculous. And heavy rain as well, so. I don't know how long this is going to take us today. Are you just going to send me through?
Yeah.
Otherwise, we're going to get stuck in pretty, because it's going to be like this all the way around, I think. Hey, it's all right here. Yeah, stay in the middle. Try to find some peace. Lost in time, and I was torn.
I
don't have much luck, do I, really?
Hello.
That is deep across there. Oh, you see, what's that 3 feet?
I don't know. That's ridiculous,
it's
isn't it?
Like this.
Well, no, because that's a flip down sign, isn't it? They can flip that down when you can get through. But there's a footpath here. Do you reckon that goes back to where we need to go to?
Probably.
Let me try that. Yeah. Right, so we made our way around the flood, back on route, and at the bottom of Dundry Hill. So we've got another big climb up to the top of Bristol, really, because you can look down over Bristol from Dundry. Pete's going for it.
I'm such a user.
Is it all right, Pete?
I don't want to do it. I will follow you.
Follow me?
I'm not going through.
Well, Pete got through.
I know. I just need to follow you again.
This is supposed to be a climb. We're supposed to go on a hill. Not through rivers.
What, now?
Yeah, we're going up over Dendry Hill.
He's gone.
He's gone. He's in the next one. Oh, well. It was a weird optical illusion as you're going through there. It felt like you were going backwards because the tide was coming in.
It's flowed down pretty quickly.
Yeah. Oh, she's going for it. She's gone.
Water. We've been here this morning, that's for sure.
There's definitely been a lot of rain.
Oh, dear. You'd think it would clear the roads out, but it's...
it's just
out.
Washing more rubbish on them. I think you might need to go over the bridge. it's at this point I've just worked out, now I've got off to walk, how full my boots are with water. Anyway, I hope you're enjoying the latest episode of Cycling in Rivers with Darren. We're supposed to be on a hill.
Darren's nautical route. that is nautical.
Yeah.
That will probably go.
It won't go in the field.
Can take the shoes and socks off and walk through.
I might be the solution. I mean, my feet are wet anyway, so.
Yeah, I know, but do you...
There's foam on the other side. I don't know.
Well, assume it's a bit deep. Oh, my word, look at that.
No.
Yeah, he's checking out straight away. Oh. there's your answer.
Decision made, I think.
Oh, right, it's a decision made. I'm gonna forego the tiles and go around. Tell me why you don't wanna be friends. I guess not. Baby, no, I don't wanna go. You know how much I hate. Right, so we've got Wraxall Hill and then we've got coffee in Nailsley. I've made some major surgery to the root as we cut out the Dundry and the Long Ashton bit because of all the flooding. Just need to get coffee sooner. I can never make it on my own. Tell me what I'm gonna do. Tell me how I'm gonna live my life without you. Yeah, tell me why we don't make sense. Tell me how I'm gonna get through. I don't wanna take another life without you. Yeah. You like my little gingerbread man? You stuck him in upside down though.
He's had enough.
He's dived headfirst into the cream. So what are you up to?
I'm just taking off.
You're wringing out your socks?
Yeah.
Well, you got new shoes on.
What new shoes?
Oh, that's your new shoes.
You've got new shoes and you've got them wet already.
Oh, they're ruined. I have to go back. See, false economy. I should have stuck with my old ones. And it wouldn't matter that they are giving me trench foot right now.
Well, with the amount of water we've been through today, they might have fallen apart, your old ones.
Let's see what's in my waterproof boot.
Oh.
Well, it could be water. Oh, my word.
So that's, I will
that's
not
been
be...
sloshing around in my boot. Since the ride into Wells.
I'm not getting a North Wave winter boot as a result of that little gem.
They're great in the cold, brilliant in the cold.
But you can wear socks
the problem
the cold,
with waterproof but... boots is there's a hole where your foot goes in.
Mm. Oh, my word.
Even mine are not doing that. Mine are better than yours.
Leave me dry now. I'm thinking louder than my brain can take. Have to say something, but words fade away. I want a picture of all of my mistakes posted on the wall right in front of me.
Right, so we've done Backwell Hill. We're coming up on Bristol Airport. And then we got Barrington Coombe. And so far, the rain has stayed off. Get my feeling straight. Right, so we're on the foothills of Barrington Combe. The last climb of the day, well, last real climb of the day because we've still got Charterhouse. But we got away with the rain today. I'm very, very pleased. When I started off this morning, I was thinking about what was coming out of the sky and didn't think about how wet it was going to be on the roads. So it's been a bit of an adventure today, but you can have it always. It is November, well, no, it's not, it's Halloween, isn't it? It is October, so what can you expect? But this is a beautiful Mendip climb. Enjoy. I gotta be honest, Pete, I thought we were doing well with all the crap we've been through today to have got away with it. And you got it on the bit where there was no actual water on the road.
Oh, yeah.
But Del doesn't care. She's left you and she's buggered. Oh, she's come back.
I didn't know what was happening.
We were shouting puncture. You were just carrying on in your own little world, Del, trying to get the points at the top of the hill.
What do you want? I'm tired. Does he really want a parma violet that badly?
Nobody wants a parma violet that badly.
Oh, yes, they do.
No, I would sooner eat soap, which tastes very similar. But anyway, we'll stop there. There's nothing to film that you haven't seen already out of the way home. So thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. And we will see you in the next video where hopefully the roads will have dried, the sun will be out, and then I'll wake up. Anyway, we've had a great ride today, a bit lumpy. Fitness is coming back, so very happy with that, and some great company today. And my nephew Josh asked me to rate the cafes. So Costa, you can't go wrong. Costa's always a solid 7 out of 10. It was cold though outside, and Del was doing ice skating inside. So it's a shame I didn't film that bit. But anyway, we will see you very soon.
No point in getting cold.
Well, you're just gonna go, are you? You're gonna abandon us and leave us here? No, yeah. No, you're gonna say no now the camera's on. You just said I'm going.
Yeah,
sod you lot, I'm going, I'm cold. Turn the camera on.
No.
And nice Del comes back out again.
We never leave a man behind.
Yeah, but I'm not a man, I'm just me. I'm just...